That is my modded PlayStation 3 controller. As you can see, it matches the green lights from the PlayStation perfectly. And so yeah, you can find the instructions for this pretty much anywhere online. Oh, and don't have the center LED be regular LED, just use an SMD LED. It's a little more hard, but overall it's a lot cleaner and easier to put in. Also, these things are a booger to put together.